Hello and welcome to my channel. Well, finally, after an agonizing 6 months, which I've been waiting so eagerly to get this, it's finally here. The 629 X2 e-bike by e-buffer. Well, about approximately 6 months ago, my previous bike had broken down and I had to use replacements. And I have to say that e-buffer customer service has gone way and above my expectations. They told me that since I'm a very good client, it's been 5 years as a client. So they told me they're developing this new model 629X2, and they are sending me actually two pipes. Now bear to mind, you still can't get them as a kit. You can't get inside the e-buffer site and order it as a kit, but you can order it individually. You can order the bore and you can order the coils and you can order the atomizers, and you can actually build your own pipe. Well, what can I say? This is the best e-pipe in the world for me. For those of you who know the previous model, you can see from the outside it looks exactly the same. But there are a few changes which makes it a better pipe. So what you're getting? You're getting the wooden ball. The wooden ball looks exactly the same, only the airflow hole was here and now it's actually here. I have two holes, two very small holes here and here. In the previous model, the hole was in the wooden bore, which led to a lot of problems. The coils, they are different. These are 1.0 ohm coils, like the previous models. Series X2, the coils look different, they are built different. And the previous coils are not compatible with this model. You have to purchase new coils. The coils are very good. Mesh coils. This is the liquimizer. And the mouthpiece is compatible with the previous model. You can use your old mouthpiece. And of course, you put your liquid inside here. The caps are also the same. You can use your old cap. The battery is of course the same. You put it inside, you close it, and you vape. So I got two liquimizers, silver one and a golden one. I'm using Rolling Leaf e-liquid by Vape 88. Meantime, it's a very good liquid. And I'm waiting for my premium tobacco liquids from IPAFA to arrive. I hope they arrive soon. Meantime, I'm using, as I said, the Rolling Leaf e-liquid, tobacco flavor. It's very good. And it's happy to try. Superb build quality, absolutely superb. Things that done better in this pipe, it seems that the draw is better. It's I think it's a bit tighter than the old one. I think it's a bit tighter. As for vape clouds and taste, they are very good, like the previous model. The prices are higher, of course, but the build quality of the previous model was a bit, wasn't perfect. These wooden balls tend to break down every like 2 or 3 months, and it was very, very frustrating. So IPAFA were working on a new model. It took them about 6 months, but as I said, the new model is excellent. The customer service is amazing. I mean, they gave me this as a gift, and it's expensive. They gave me this as a gift because I'm a loyal customer, and if you are a loyal customer like me, I believe you will get some benefits also from the company. These coils work very good with 70 PG and 30 VG liquids. They also work quite good with the 50 PG and 50 VG liquids. So for all of those of you who like the electronic pipes, this is the best pipe you can find in the market today. 629X2 by IPAFA. Thank you very much, IPAFA. And thank you all.